Operational report. Submarines detected. Lancet fish leaking. Repairs complete. Detection report. Kill credit. 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 Crash. Spotting report. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Crash. Koshikijima. Zero. Okay. Transports move the construction regiment. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Expansions. Tottori. Let's check for collisions. No collisions today. We'll take a look at all those kill credits. Oh my god! 425 aircraft destroyed for 20 in return. That's a pretty good exchange. The AI just beat itself up trying to bomb Okayama. Submarine check. We finally get the thread fin out of here. Okay, she's moving. Yes. All Aspro, Ronquil, all this Lancet fish was leaking. Yep. Along the way, Stickleback. Okay, Haddock. All heading up to Nagasaki. Checking on Endurance. Ronquil, Segundo. Okay, Pargo, and Haddo are being called back to Nagasaki, along with Cutlass already on her way. Only one sub at Entimidor. Okay, we'll get him into... Well, I guess it doesn't matter, but there's only one in the shipyard. That's good to see. No subs ready anywhere else. We're quiet in Singapore. Nothing happening over in Tarakan. Legazpi, still unloading. Freaking heck. Good God, what a pain. Trying to unload in a small base like this. Okay, so we got a couple more. Good God. The replenishment vessels have are still loading at... Manila. Okay, we'll send them down to... When finished, we'll send them over to... Legazpi. Transports. Loading all the supply. I think we're fully loaded. Hot damn. All done. One day. Okay. We're going to send them down. We're going to break them up into smaller groups, of course, first, or else they'll collide all over the place, and send them down to Legazpi. Okay, we've got the trucks moving down. These are the Fort Ord base forces. I've flown all their component aviation support, observer, and support squads up to the islands. I've transferred them over, but the trucks we can't send by aircraft. But I still want them on the island. Now that we have room for them, I'm sending them down to Manila for shipment. Okay, we've had a bunch of AKs have been repaired, but we still have a whole got. There's still 187 AKs still in there, many of them still being repaired. So we've still got 230 ships under repair. So I'm going to load as many AKs as I can. Still plenty of room. We've got 1.6 million to load. Well, not 1.6 million. Let's say a million. We can still load a million and still be on the safe side. So I'm going to use the AKs. We're going to fill up another... Oh, pardon me. I'll use the AKV. We're going to do the same thing as before. We're going to use this dock, load an aircraft, load these two transports, turn off the load fuel right, and then we're going to undock and add on AKs. The ones with carrying fuel, especially. Make sure we take all those that carry fuel I guess I'll take these as well. All right. Anybody else? Okay. So we're loading supplies only. Heck, we may as well send it for Legazpi if we can. Clear the docks for the next guys. While loading ships and sending them down to Legazpi, I also noticed, also remembered that there's going to be ground reinforcements arriving in 2 months. 2 months in Pearl Harbor. Well, they're the last reinforcements in the entire game. Well, there's a British brigade here, in 37 days, but these are the last reinforcements for the entire game. So what I've done is I've put up all the fast transports. Can't even click on one without... You click on one and it just automatically shifts to another. You want to see that again? Yeah. I'm clicking on this one, right? Right? Oh, God. And I'm sending all the fast transports. I don't know how many it takes to pick up all those divisions. I'm guessing, you know, just like they did in World War II. They just guessed at everything. We're sending, 100, 150 transports over there, and they're just going to sit there for 2 months waiting for those divisions to arrive. Just because, these are troop transports, and there's no supplies to pick up anywhere, so they're going to sit here, we're going to sit here or sit there. We have nothing else to move. Looking at these transports, holy cow, those guys can move. Wow! Heading off to Singapore. Okay, at Apari, the usual, nothing happening. At Naha, no attacks. This one's already run out of things to carry. Let's all C-47s. Yeah, we're just carrying the last of the 37th construction. There's just a bunch of support. That's it. Oh, a couple of flights should... Just to show how poor the planning is, here's the reinforcement chart, right? Now you tell me. How big is this unit? How many... How do you even plan on what to load? Unless you actually did this before or know about it or have a similar unit, there's just no way, no freaking way you can figure out how many ships you need to send for this stuff. This is preposterous. It's another wild ass guess how many transports are going to be sent. At Kanoya, we have one. Oh, another tanker is empty. Okay, we'll switch out. We'll bring in a fresh tanker. Oh, too big. Oh my goodness. We don't even have a tanker that'll fit. Oh, this one will, barely. Okay. Looks like we're not going to get these things unloaded in time before the transports arrive. All right, now let's look at this thing. In the last video, I said maybe it's not a bug, right? Maybe it's just an error on my part. No. These are following each other, 3-2-3, and that's fine. These are escort carriers are chasing after the transports. Now look at these. These are transports, and they all say follow number one. Really? Follow number one. You all start at the same place. You all started at the same base, and somehow we managed to sail up here nicely and then start sailing up here. And how the hell did you fragment now? The speed is 12 and 10. Okay, 12 maximum, 10 crews, right? We take a look at the group here. Number one, 12 maximum, 10. So how the hell did you fragment, you jackasses? This is stupid! Freaking incredible! Alright, so we're going to take this. This is number one, and I'm going to... You know what I'm going to do? Okay, we're going to return to Kanoya, and guess what? I'm going to put in a waypoint. What? I'm going to go right back at these idiots to try and move back one and then move forward one, just so these bozos can catch up. You schmuck! Meet number one and follow, right? Should work now, shouldn't it? Jesus H. The fact that I have to even do this stupidity. Meet meet, click on it already, and follow. And the last one, oh yeah, keep dropping into nothing, you dumbass. Meet, and follow. Let's see how many of the other ones just fragment all over. You started at the same hex, you dummies. Okay, these guys were running at full speed, trying to get ahead. No need for that now. And these guys, well, hell, why not? They're coming back to meet us? Sure, we'll meet you halfway. Meet in the middle and follow. Oh, for the... There we go. At Kagoshima, we have some of the engineers here. I'm going to drop them. I'm going to move them onto Nakadorijima because there's supply here, and there's supply here at Fukuijima. So I'm going to drop them on here just to burn up the supply as we build the base. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'm going to burn up the supply as we build the base, and once it's gone, it's gone. However, we're not going to add, I don't think I'm going to add more. Well, we've got a whole bunch of transport aircraft here. We have nothing to do. And remember how quickly we built up, within a month, we put 40,000 supply points on Baton Island. We might do the same thing here. We might. I don't know. I'm only using the engineers because they were already taken out of Naha and they don't have their vehicles with them. So it's kind of a fragmented unit. We're going to try it. The worst that could happen is the AI spots them and bombs the hell out of them. That would be bad. But that's fine. That's life. Fusan. Oh, we're still repairing here. Now, I'm building these bases instead of Fusan. Let's say these bases. They actually mean something. They're worth 20 points per level, or 20 or 40 points. 20 points per port capacity and 40 points per airfield capacity. So these are actually worth something. At Fusan, they're worth 2 points to me. So there's no point. It's not worthwhile building anything on the main line. Here, it's worth 2 points. Here, it's worth 2 points. So it's an exercise in futility to build up there. On Shikoku, the engineering, the garrison units that are coming down to Matsuyama and Kochi, here they come. One, where's the other one? Two, there's supposed to be a third one coming. Has it arrived already? Oh, it's already arrived! Okay, well, that's nice. So these guys are here. These guys are here. They've arrived. That means this tank destroyer can leave. Out to Totori you go. Over at Matsui, we have successfully evacuated from Okishoto. Now, these guys... Okay, we're going to dock, unload, and... Well, let's refuel. Let's refuel. We'll disband afterwards. I put a lot of aircraft onto Okayama, and they really did a good job nailing the enemy. He paid dearly. Mind you, we've taken a lot of damaged aircraft, but not so many losses. How many was that again? Yeah, 10 losses. The minesweepers managed to get into Takamatsu. We're disbanded, repairing right now. We're just sitting in here, waiting for things to be cleared, and then maybe we'll go over to Kobe and clear that minefield, and possibly the one at Osaka, Kyoto. At the front line, Totori, we have, the infantry. Well, okay, these guys are all packed up, fine. The armor arrived, so we'll go into combat mode. In fact, what's the fatigue level? There's not really any fatigue, but let's take a look at damaged units. See if any need to be... Matilda. Okay, looking at some of the armor divisions, of course, you can't tell which one needs an upgrade here, right? Yeah, I know. The only way to tell is, wow, lo and behold, click on every mother-loving one. So we see some of these are trading their Shermans for, or trying to trade, and it says we've got 103 of them. Really? We've got 103 ready to trade? Also, these Centurions are also in demand by other tank brigades, like this one, 50th Tank Brigade. Look at all that, right? So what do I do? Do I take out 100 at a time? Do I take them down here? These guys are looking for switches to Centurions, and the Matildas are also looking to switch to Centurions. So these Centurion tanks are in quite demand. But as I stated before, at least if I have Matildas, they may not be the best tank, but I have them. So what I think I'm going to do is the mo this armored division. I think I'm going to do the armored because it has the largest number. So we'll upgrade this one. Oh, I don't think we need to be in com. I don't think we need to be in combat mode. I think or rest mode. I think the rest mode is only when we're changing the table of organization. Now that we've already upgraded, I think we can. They'll just upgrade as is. So that may be a mistake, but that's what I'm going to do for it now. And what are these M3 tanks changing to Pershings? Do we have 50 Pershings and Chaffees? Okay, these are light tanks. And I don't know about the M3, I think is a little bit medium tank. So I'm going to change up this one. I'll upgrade one at a time. Notice that the base has added another level, so we can add another 57 aircraft. The Bearcats, looks like we've lost pilots here. We only have 29 pilots for 33 aircraft, so we'll have to grab some more pilots too. In the Bonin Islands, nothing happening. The cruisers are still on their lazy patrols. The transport's returning. This one's coming in. Now, I could probably drop it on, Ch send it to Chichijima. Probably needs the supplies more, but problem with Chichijima is they're unloading 7% per day. So, it's going to take 2 weeks to unload all this damn stuff just to get it on the freaking island. Oh man, exposed every day too. Exposed to attack, so if we get detected, we're going to get hit. We're quiet. Here come the tankers coming in to drop some more at Iwo Jima. Let's see, how much have we got here? Another 20,000 approximately. We have room for, well, it's going to overload it a little bit, but all we need is one good cruiser group coming through and it'll suck all the fuel out of here, so that should be all right. At Pagan, looks like the bombers are clear. Now, I've been upgrading the Kitty Hawk fighters, the Canadian fighters, a little bit at a time. I've upgraded one section to Tempest already. I'm going to upgrade another section to the Tempest. Why? Because there aren't any more Kitty Hawk fours, and there are lots of Tempest. So we're going to upgrade a little bit at a time. One flight at a time. No. Over in Guam, we have a couple more bomber squadrons. Yep, they're finished. They're recovered. Send them on to Kurume. We're quiet at Pearl. Still damaged. Okay, the Henry Raymond. Good. Refuel. You know, there's not very many supplies here. I'm just. What's the point, right? What's the point? Not worth the clicks. Just leave it. Just leave it. The Hilo tankers are finished. Undock and go. At Manila, the transports have arrived. We're dropping some more supplies. Another 10,000, 14,000 or so. Bomber-wise, some are repaired. And the super fortresses are recovered. Send them on to Kurume. With room now, yeah, we got room on Midway. Send the last two. Oh my, these are my last two, actually. Wow. Amazing. Okay, last two squadrons over to Midway. We have the... Oh, these are tenders. They've returned. Disband. Let's repair them. First, load. Load, and then repair. Oh, looks like we can get them all done in one day. With the tenders being repaired, it's now worthwhile. I'm going to start up the Davison Victory. Form transport. We'll load them both. We can send the fast one with the transports with the tenders next turn if they are repaired. No tankers at Los Angeles. We have, oh hey, that's not bad, right? A lot of the ships have sailed from Panama. These guys are still freaking loading. Oh my God, what a pain they are. But these guys, we're gonna form a few more. Give them the minimal. Let's see, what have we set? The Gatsby. And did a minimal refuel. Okay. Go to Le Gatsby. Minimal. You know? Oh, gosh. So a lot of them, all the ones in green can go, but the other ones have to stay. Repositioning the anti-submarine group over to Okayama, I think, was a good idea. We bumped into another midget submarine, but we don't sink it. Naval gunfire at Takamatsu. So somebody's trying to sail past us. I wonder if it's another submarine. Here we are. The Ramsden finally gets another chance at it. Sinks it. I think she's dead. Air raid on the task force at Takamatsu. 9 float planes and 9 Oscar. 9 shot down. Air raid Takamatsu. 32 aircraft. 19 shot down. Air raid on the task force Okayama. That's got to be the destroyer escort. Well, that could be the destroyer escort. I think there's also some PT boats there too. Holy cow. He's got 44 aircraft attacking. 27 shot down. The task force at Daito Shoto attacked by Patsies. 7 out of 13 shot down. Air raid Totori. Ooh, big one. Big one. That's 40, 50, 60, 120, 150, 160 aircraft in there. We shoot down 10, 20, 20, about 20, about 25. But we still lose 3 fighters. Totori under attack. Tsurugi, 10 destroyed. 1 Bearcat shot down. Fukuoka under air attack. 25 aircraft. 3 enemy shot down. Task force at Takamatsu bombed again, or attacked again. 3 float planes and 5 fighters. Ooh, 5 shot down. No losses to the Allies. Takamatsu under attack again. Toka unescorted. 13 destroyed. Yep, he's aiming for the PT boats. Air raid Takamatsu from, notice that, 2 from Hamamatsu and Tokyo. Judy, very, very good dive bombers. That's what, 60, 80, 86 aircraft? Oh, so he's attacking both at the same time, see? Not just the PT boats, but the anti-submarine patrol at the same time. Okay, we shoot down 35, and we lose 5 fighters. Air raid task force Takamatsu. Shoot down 34 aircraft. Air raid, triple air raid from, 3 points. Takamatsu, we have ALF float planes, Emily patrol boats, and oh, those darn George. We shoot down 12, but also lose 1 fighter. Air raid task force Takamatsu. Jill torpedo bombers. Holy cow, we shoot down 12, 15-22. Air raid, Takamatsu. The ships at Takamatsu, 22. 5 destroyed. Another air raid. It's 3-6-17 destroyed, but losing 4-3 defending fighters. Air raid near Takamatsu. 46 strikers, 22 shot down, and we lose another Corsair. Takamatsu still getting all the attention. 19 Kates unescorted. They get slaughtered. Task Force Takamatsu, Judy dive bombers, 26 attack, half are shot down. Takamatsu ships attacked again, 13 Judies, 7 shot down. Again, the ships at Takamatsu, that's a lot, 49 aircraft, 14 shot down. 24 Judies try, 12 are shot down. That's pretty good kill rate, 50%, that's not bad. The base force at Singapore is bombed by 27 Peggies, 14 shot down. Tortori under attack. 1938. It's about 60 aircraft. 2, 4, 7 shot down, but we lose a Corsair. The air attack on Tokiyama, 17 aircraft. We pulled everybody out. So the AICs is blank and bombs. Matsu maximizes the airfield to 9. Tottori expands the port to 3.